Socotra is one of the most unique destinations in the world. It's a remote island where almost half the species here are found nowhere else on Earth. I'm writing from our campsite, where I feel an endless energy and inspiration I haven't felt in a long time. We've spent days on the beach, under forests of dragon trees, swimming in hidden oases, and climbing towering white sand dunes at sunrise. We eat simple meals from the sea and ask endless questions over cups and cups of black tea. It's a privilege to spend time in a place whose rawness makes me feel incredibly humbled, simple, human. Visiting here, I get the sense I am seeing a delicate gem on the brink of being dusted off and known to the wider world. And I'm not sure how it makes me feel. So for the intrepid ones who travel here, I hope it's with the softest of footsteps. And while it's impossible to encapsulate a place, come walk with us through the magic of Socotra as we saw it.
That's nice.
Pull back.